गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल बी कंटिन्यूइंग विद जीके। नाउ वी हैव डन टिल चैप्टर नंबर 20। वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट विद चैप्टर नंबर 21। नाउ सी दिस चैप्टर, दिस इज अबाउट द पजल स्क्वेयर्स। स्टूडेंट्स, आई वांट यू ऑल टू कैंसिल दिस पेज। कैंसिल दिस पेज, वी आर नॉट गोइंग टू डू दिस चैप्टर। ओके, कैंसिल इट ऑल ऑफ यू। See the next one, body postures. Good posture is the window to good health. Now, what is a good posture? How you should stand, how you should sit properly, that it should not damage your body. Good body posture strengthens body muscles to perform everyday activities more efficiently. When you sit nicely, when you have a good posture, your body muscles will be strong and you can do work more efficiently. To improve your posture, try the following poses under the supervision of your elders. Now, these are some yoga poses. Okay, we have to see the picture and we have to write their names. Let us start this one. See the first one. This is the mountain pose. Right over here, all of you. Then see the second picture. This is the tree pose. See the third one. This is the triangle pose. Then see the third one, fourth one. This is the hand to foot pose. This is the forward bending. Right over here, hand to foot pose. Then see number five. This is the plow pose. Number six. This is the half moon pose. Okay, now students, today try to do these poses with the help of your parents. Okay, try these poses with the help of your parents, whichever you can do. Okay, so complete this much in your GK textbook, then we will continue in the next class.